With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone. Here the question is, in the reaction PCl3 plus Cl2 gave rise to PCl5, which of the following is correct? So here the reaction is PCl3 plus Cl2 gave rise to PCl5. Now here the oxidation state of phosphorus in PCl3 is, suppose the oxidation number it is X minus plus, there are 3 chlorine atoms and the oxidation number of chlorine is minus 1. So here the oxidation number of phosphorus is plus 3. And in PCl5, the oxidation number of phosphorus will be X plus minus 1 into 5. So here the oxidation number of phosphorus is plus 5. And in Cl2, the oxidation number of chlorine is 0. And here, as we can see that the oxidation number of phosphorus goes from plus 3 to plus 5. So here we can say that the phosphorus oxidizes itself, because the oxidation number goes from plus 3 to plus 5. And here the oxidation number of Cl2, it is 0, and we have in PCl5 the oxidation number of chlorine is minus 1. So chlorine goes from 0 to minus 1. That means chlorine undergoes reduction. So we can say that PCl3 behaves as a reductant. And what is a reductant? Reductant that oxidizes itself, oxidizes itself and reduce others, and reduce others. And here in PCl3, phosphorus oxidizes itself and reduces chlorine in the given reaction. So here the correct option will be option 1, that PCl3 is acting as a reductant, that it oxidizes itself and reduce the others.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.